Happy Canada Day! Before I get started, I have to say, like so many of you here, I've been coming to Parliament Hill since I was a little kid for Canada Day. And to be able to stand here before you as your Prime Minister to say thank you for the trust you have given me is a little bit overwhelming. Merci Canada d'être le pays extraordinaire que vous êtes. I would like to first start by recognizing that we are on Algonquin traditional territory. Canadians are often on Indigenous peoples' traditional territory without realizing it, and it's important for all of us to reflect upon that, because the first step of true reconciliation is learning more about one another. Vous savez, quand je vous regarde aujourd'hui, je vois la chose qui fait du Canada un pays unique au monde. Je vois une diversité extraordinaire. Le Canada est l'un des pays les plus diversifiés sur la planète et aussi l'un des plus prospères. Et ce n'est pas une coïncidence. La diversité fait notre force. C'est quelque chose qu'on sait depuis longtemps, mais aujourd'hui, c'est quelque chose qu'on célèbre haut et fort. Nous sommes un pays avec deux langues officielles, et plus d'une centaine d'autres qui sont utilisées d'un océan à l'autre. Nous sommes un pays engagé à renouveler nos relations avec les peuples autochtones tout en respectant leurs traditions ancestrales. Nous sommes un pays où tous sont égaux, peu importe notre orientation sexuelle ou notre identité sexuelle. And while we celebrate those things that make us inherently unique, we know that we, as Canadians, are united. We share goals and aspirations for a better country and for a better world. We share values, things like kindness, compassion, and a deep sense of fairness. And we know that the best Canada is a Canada in which we can all succeed. Whether we're fundraising for Fort Mac or welcoming Syrian refugees into our communities, we support each other in times of need. That's what we do. That is who we are. And it's our job as your government to do justice to that compassion and to that kindness that you show to one another each and every day. Now, governments can't do everything, and they shouldn't try to either. But the idea of helping people getting ahead, growing the middle class, and giving every Canadian a real and fair chance at success, well, that's an idea we can all get behind. It's about giving a break to a single mom who works three jobs, or the young couple trying to save up for their first home, or the senior citizen who deserves a secure and dignified retirement. Au bout du compte, le Canada est une terre de promesses, de possibilités, une terre d'avenir construite par des amis et des voisins qui se sont tendus la main pour assurer la réussite de chacun. Nous sommes ici aujourd'hui parce qu'en cours de route, quelqu'un, quelque part, a su croire en nous. C'est ça, être Canadien. A year from now, we'll be back here on Parliament Hill, celebrating Canada's 150th anniversary. And by working hard and working together, I know that next year we'll have even more to celebrate. We can build a better country for all Canadians. We can build a better world for our kids and grandkids, because this is who we are. This is what we believe in. This is Canada! Bonne fête du Canada! Happy birthday, Canada!